These apes aren't just foraging for any available food source. They're actively seeking out fruit that's naturally fermented, a process that transforms the sugars into ethanol, creating a subtly intoxicating treat. Sometimes the effects of this natural alcohol are quite obvious. Perhaps a drowsy ape, finding a comfortable spot to rest, or a slight stumble, betraying a momentary loss of coordination, a brief inebriation experienced beneath the cool, sheltering canopy. This behavior is more than just a quirky habit or a random indulgence. It's actually a clever survival strategy honed over generations.
For years, the monkeys have been studied for insights into our own drinking habits. Some do anything for an alcoholic cocktail. The similarity between us shows that a liking for alcohol is determined mainly by our genes.
Instinct and intelligence combine to drive this clever exploitation of nature's readily available fermentation process. Consuming fermented fruit is not an occasional treat, but rather woven deeply into the fabric of their daily lives, a learned behavior passed down faithfully through generations, ensuring the survival of the group.